Hello. Devolver Digital again. Disc Room. Press any button to start. New game? Well, yeah. In 2092, a giant disc is discovered in orbit of Jupiter. That didn't read right. A crew of international scientists is sent to investigate. Use the left stick to move. Oh, fuck. What the fuck? Was that it? Oh, I thought that was an exit. What the fuck? Right, okay, I kind of, yeah. Well, how the fuck? Whoop. Oh, fuck off. Right, what am I not getting? What am I not understanding you? Rooms. Die from four disc types. Two of four. Does that unlock the door then? Is that how it works? Alright, so there's that one. Oh, that's two of four. Let's go into this room. There's different types there are, so... Okay, so there's a different challenge in each room. All right. Okay, so I'll tell you what I'll do. Actually, not that it matters, but I put that there. Thank you. Now I think I kind of get it. But you have to die in order to open the doors, is that right? Okay. Die from four disc types, survive 10 seconds. That's right. Ooh, there's a new disc type, so that's three. Ah, I got dash. Press A to dash through discs. Okay. Balls. And I've got to survive 10 seconds. All right then. Maybe not then. Ah. Survive 5 seconds, survive 90 seconds total in this zone. Okay. So I gotta survive 5 seconds. Survive 90 in total, so I gotta survive another 22 seconds. Alls. Let's just see how long it is. 5 year then. Survive 0 seconds or less. Thank you. How can you survive 0 seconds? Okay, so I've done the 10 seconds. I don't quite get the survive 0 seconds or less. Defeat the gatekeeper. All right, whatever that is. Right, so the gatekeeper drops some sort of explosions then. God. Oh, fuck off. Back in, piss. Okay. Die from 15 disc types. Okay. Survive 0 seconds or less. That makes no sense to me whatsoever. Defeat the gatekeeper. Fucking shitballs. Fuck off! Piss. Oh, fucking hell! Oh, shit, oh. Fucking hell. Balls! In the wank. Oh my god, right, one more go and I'm done. Oh, right, so okay, so the time is going down, the amount of explosions you do, right. Fuck off! Oh fucking hell! Oh fucking shit! Balls. Thank you. Did I just do 0 seconds or less then? I think I did, didn't I? No, it still hasn't registered. Ah, fuck off. Fuck off. Oh, wank. Keep forgetting I can go through the fucking Jesus. Balls. Fuck off. Why wasn't the time moving? That's what I don't understand. Oh, it stopped. Ah, It stops if you're outside the circle. Okay. It does. Done that one. Unlock two different abilities, but I don't. Alright, so we've gone up through that one. Oh, there. But that's a dead end. You can't go anywhere else. So you must have to come back down and go somewhere to do something. Survive 0 seconds or less. Right, this is the survive 0 seconds or less. It doesn't work. My fucking brain is melting. I've done that one. Hang on. It says discs there. And there's four, but only three of them. Discs. Well, that's no fucking help. I don't understand how you can do the 0 seconds or less business. Right, I have no fucking idea what's going on. Right, okay. Yeah, brilliant. I fucking love it. Fantastic puzzler. So simple. Yeah, and I can't figure out how to do a couple of other things, but that's fine. I can work at that, and I'm sure I will. This is all right. This is worth checking out. I'm quite enjoying it, actually. But I need to move on, so this video is going to end now, and I'm going to say goodbye. So here it comes. Goodbye.